They run wild all over him here at WWA4 tonight.
My goodness, what a big time headbutt.